I'm about to go and do my walk round of North Pier on Good Friday 2024. Unfortunately, it looks like I've missed the best of the weather. People still having fun. North Pier train station. I don't think I'm going to see the train today though. It doesn't look as busy as South or Central Piers. A bit more old-fashioned, but one thing I have noticed is all these benches on the side are all for people who've been loved and unfortunately passed away. One of which is Harry Corbett. So on here, on the pier somewhere, there is the original sutty, which Harry Corbett bought from this actual pier. So welcome to the famous Blackpool North Pier, opened 1863. Got a nice rainbow shining on Blackpool. down to the bars and the rides and the Helter Skelter. So, Blackpool North Pier, 500 metres long. Like I mentioned on one of my other videos on the piers, another Helter Skelter. On another pier, that's Helter Skelter. Did originate back in Blackpool at Pleasure Beach, which you can just about see in the distance. So you can see the Helter Skelter on Central Pier. Can't quite zoom past that to see South Pier. You can see the big one. So at the end of North Pier we've got Bloom Bar, which looks like it's got a carousel in it, and the Joe Longthorne Theatre. So I thought I'd show a few of the plaques. Hopefully, there's some people who've put the plaques up there for their mums and dads and lost loved ones can go see this video. There's a rainbow again. Some locks of love also on North Pier. Just up by the Helter Skelter. A few more plaques on this side. Nice one here with some flowers attached, obviously loved. Just in the shadow of the North Pier Helter Skelter. Nice to see the carousel working. A few people keeping out the rain because it's absolutely throwing it down again. Easter weekend 2024, Blackpool. Absolutely battering it down. Couldn't wish for any more. Nice sweeping view, Blackpool Promenade, even if it is grey. Don't forget to come back for more videos. See you soon.